Welcome to Assassin's Creed Origins. Remember what the heck we're doing last episode? Level 15. That's 348, 314.
Get out of my way!
Out of my way!
244, we're on straight.
Oi, idiot!
I was gonna go all the way straight. Yeah, those are too far away.
I wrote this! All writings are to be copied by the great
library. I am among all these endless scrolls.
I don't care. I got other stuff to do right now. Looks like Lenny's down here somewhere. Alright, it's on the bird now. Alright.
I should be cautious around
here. Another chumps. We got this.
Hey, what the?
Ow. There we go.
Got you now.
This guy who? There. I got you, see? You won, you nothing. I win, you lose, punk. Alright, I'll take all this. I missed some. Oh, there's something up here. Alright. Still between level 9 and level 12. So it shouldn't be too hard. Let's go check out my gear real quick. I doubt I have anything better than that. It's 144. Yeah, I guarantee I don't have anything better. That's what I figured. What am I using? Or you will. This. That's gonna help us a little bit. Abilities. Let's see, what's this? I don't care about that. What's this? That. This could be helpful, so let's go and get this. That'd be helpful too. What do we got here? Shield charge? Oh, hell yeah. Kill loot, nice. check on that, which we didn't forget anything.
Oh, Vakech Menor. Nunes ready.
I guess we're going to do a couple quests after this. Just making sure I can have all the best weapons before I do some of these quests. Some of these are going to be kind of pain in the butt. Let go. Bro, let go. Up and over.
Hey, what?
Oh shit, wrong area.
You must die!
Kiss my ass.
Ah shit, got you!
I'm gone, bro.
Where do you think you're clambering up to?
Getting the hell out of there. That is not as easy as I thought it was gonna be. Oh hell no, he ain't killing me. More.
Clear the way!
I don't know what level they're on. But I sure. Sure not gonna mess with those guys right now. No, thank you. Okay. We're gonna go over this way and check out this question mark. Just because. Shouldn't have no problem. What level are you guys on? Eight? How about you? This guy's a level there, huh? I feel like dying. What the hell's up with the lag?
Stop you! In the name of Horus, are all these soldiers doing here?
That's what I want to know. What area is this? Level. I don't care. That's it. So let's see. I feel cheated. How am I gonna kill that guy?
Better not find anyone sleeping on the job.
Got him. Oh shit, there's someone there. Apparently I need whatever that is. Crap, there's a couple of these idiots. This guy's not paying attention. Got him as well. What the hell is this? I don't see anything else here. Quest. on, first there is a... side quest. Go get that real quick. Try get all the side quests. That way we're on a higher level when I do the main quest. Remember last time we did a quest? Oh, it's been a while. Normally I try to...
I wish to serve Serapis further, if you have need.
There is one thing. There has been food taken by the guards malignly in the name of Serapis. They take a tithe, then take double for themselves. They bring it to their arsenal and share it with their phylactae. The people now starve. I worry it will get worse.
Do not worry, priest. I will see the people fed.
I will await among the people at the docks.
Okay. Let's go ahead and do this.
Who entered then?
Sure, this is probably closer. Not about the same distance. Woohoo. Let's get down this hill. Come on. Come on. There we go. There's my trusty camel. Onwards. There's that quest over here. Side quest real quick.
Whoa.
Looks like it's... the hell is... well, that'd be a good one. Here we go.
Ah, but yeah. I need your help with something.
Okay. What level do I need to be? It says 13. I have 18 hours to do this. Let's do this one then. What do you got? How about new? What the hell's my camel? There you are. Who wants to go to this first? This might take a little while. I hate the lag. shouldn't be too hard. I'm on level 15. But I don't know how hard some of these side quests can be. Just trying to explore is a pain in the butt. I'm away. I'll run you over.
Clear off!
What the hell is that question mark? Oh, really?
Hey! What are you about, you ass?
Oh, bakek memo.
What, faster to go down that way, maybe? Maybe not. There's another one of interest over there. I'm getting further away. Whoa. Can I go this way? I don't know what that is. I ain't going that way. Never mind. Alright. Where the hell am I going? Someone was there, needed to complete too. Look at that thing. We're on a steel boat. Oh, a bunch of hippos. Them. I'm not paying attention to me. Howdy, boys. That's on that boat. Let's go. Put up there.
Wait a minute. Time to die.
Oh crap, the mine got out. There you go. Hey, pretty cat. Nice. Damn it, what else is here? Anything else? That it? Letting the kitty cat?
This is what Reda asked me to do. I should be counting.
Okay, well, what we're gonna do is... Ow. Damn cat started it. Pending. There we go. Sit. Borrow.
I'm afraid I must borrow this.
Neo Pac-Man.
Let me go over here.
Yenich Peru. Big Pere. Yenich.
All right, all yours. Stuff here. I don't know where the heck I'm at. I'll look at the map here in a second. I can put everything here already. Guessing level 12 to 15.
Hustlers, entrepreneurs,
guessing.
The tax collectors ask for too much. It's not worth it.
But what can we do?
There we go.
I will not put words between your teeth, but I am going.
Ooh. Headache remedy, that's awesome. That is the most powerful item I have. Yep. No. That one's A. That is not B. This is an key item. Alright. Let's fast travel back. Let's see. I got this to do, this to do. Here we do, I need to do. Got something right there in the middle. I need to do yet. Need to complete that yet. Still gotta complete that yet. That yet. That and that. I need to do that yet. That's completed. Alright, so I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do that next. I finished a couple quests. Still haven't finished that yet. Woohoo. A lot to do. Let's just go ahead and fast travel right here. always something to do. But it's definitely not like Assassin's Creed Odyssey. I like that one a lot better. This one's not bad, but it's not my favorite. Okay, so now let's go ahead and do this quest. Alright, they're going that way. Let's go. This should be pretty stiff and sleep. After we complete this, we should be on level 16.
You can't have it! I guess the works of Archimedes, Plato, and
right there they are.
Halt!
Hey! Hold on, you!
I must be careful now.
Miss. License. I'll take all the trophies I can get. So I know our losers. I got a bow, I'm not afraid to use it. Oh, people. You just see I got stuff to do. Get out of my way! Didn't mean to hit them, they're in my damn way.
Of food, priest, as asked for. The Pharaoh's guards were happy to donate it.
This seni is more than I expected. The people will be served by Serapis today.
May you walk lightly in his steps, priest.
And you, Magi.
Hell, that's... Oh, I should get my damn way, though. That was annoying. Let's go do this now.
Simba Owl. What?
Come here. Nice. Time for the horse. Alright, library should be right over here.
Those are all
right.
In there? They are.
Go do this and we're gonna quit.
I find that Thanos talks too much.
Pull over to the top. There we go. Shit, this is gonna hurt. What the hell? Where in the hell is the door? Okay, now there's the door.
Oh, very erratic.
I need...
It's almost alarming.
The... There
you're
we
right
go.
About that. But can't you express the...
There's the stairs. Found it.
All right. Therapist. Now what? Where is Aya?
Ah, Serapis. I wrote a tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him.
Ah.
You're by, I guess. Aya's eager to see you.
She said.
Quickly, follow me.
Where the hell are we going?
I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Ah, interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Phanos.
Ah, yes, Phanos. Nice to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennadios sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadios.
A monster. The Philoctetae of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
Yeah, but what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all, fear not.
Look! There's Phanos! He thinks he's a poet.
The modern Sophocles.
You must hear his epic poem, Ode to an Honey Goat.
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead.
Okay.
Right there. Have a little faith.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other. Without him, why?
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Medunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it.
I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then, we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actaeon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this to slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
You'll find plenty of information in the Royal Scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios and silence him.
Another shield.
Discover who the snake is and show me the face of death. I'll meet you at the Paneum.
What's this?
That leads to the docks. I can't believe Phanos had you.
Alright, since it's saved, we're gonna go ahead and quit right here for the day, guys. I will catch you all later. Have a good one.